should really feel the burn. I said to feel the burn. You need to feel the burn. We said to feel the burn. You better feel that burn. Let's go. Don't normally tell people how this should feel, but I felt this time I really had to say my spiel. Cause the fact that Bernie has a chance to win the race means a single voice can make reality of daydreams. I usually don't give a crap, but lately the messages that Bernie has asserted have made me. There's finally a politician who speaks truth that isn't in the pocket of the evil Lord Xenu. Why the hell we giving corporate tax breaks? The CEO just gonna spend it all on a fast steak, a beachfront crib he earned by making your back ache. Our margins that exist because we set up for bad pay. And Hillary ain't gonna fix these issues, cause she won't rock the boat she got from the city group. She made her bed inside the corporate pocket. Now she's grabbing rolls of quarters while she's riding the rocket. She's only even competing because she got a deeper purse. It's full of bio while she pod to quench an evil thirst. So if you're sick of presidential puppets, you should really love and covet that we get to feel the burn. Want your kid to go to college?
Feel the burn.
Without $100,000 deposit?
Feel the burn.
Sick of living hand to mouth?
Feel the burn.
While the rich are balling out?
Feel the burn.
Are you scared of gun violence?
Feel the burn.
And the subsequent riots?
Feel the burn.
Think it's ridiculous the prisons?
Feel the burn.
Are a private owned business?
Feel the burn.
I usually don't politic, but this shit is ridiculous. You got a candidate that's awesome and you're just gonna squander it? Just take a second and ponder it. If you want your children to be able to attend some good colleges where they don't need to worry if some crazy kid who bought a 9 rolls up in the classroom bowling like it's Columbine. I don't know about you, but I don't really want to die from an antiquated law that is clearly gone awry. It's just another factor in the overcrowded prison, so incarcerating children can't continue printing shillings. And now there is a candidate who will actually change this, and you are gonna vote for a woman who changes position just to make the people think she has learned. Screw that, feel the burn. Want your kid to go to college?
Feel the burn.
Without $100,000 deposit?
Feel the burn.
Sick of living hand to mouth?
Feel the burn.
While the rich are balling out?
Feel the burn.
Are you scared of gun violence?
Feel the burn.
And the subsequent riots?
Feel the burn.
Think it's ridiculous the prisons?
Feel the burn.
Are a private owned business?
Feel the burn.
Do you want a president who states the truth with consistency since 82?
Vote Bernie.
Do you want the NSA to spy on me? Or you wanna have a little bit of privacy?
Vote Bernie.
Would you like to be able to get some healthcare? Do you wanna stop having to live on welfare?
Vote Bernie.
Do you wanna put an end to the war on drugs and eliminate the need for the corner thugs?
Vote Bernie.
Do you wanna stay oppressed by the Federal Reserve? Would you rather get the money that you very well deserve?
Vote Bernie.
Do you wanna leave the world in the broken form it's in? Or would you rather reform it for your kids?
Vote Bernie, vote Bernie.